And the last programme in this series concerns itself entirely with group performances, electric blues, rhythm and blues, R&B, the form which has generally come to be called Chicago blues, which in any event is where most of the following performances were recorded at Eddie Shaw's club. Howling Wolf used to appear there regularly. Whereas the earlier players merely used the electric guitar to amplify their original acoustic sounds, Joe Willie Wilkins and Houston Stackhouse earlier in the series were excellent examples of this, the next generation of players viewed the electric guitar quite rightly as a different instrument. And the harmonica players were rapidly to follow suit. Billy Boy Arnold was actually born in Chicago in 1935. His mother was a great fan of John Lee Williamson, Sonny Boy No. 1, a major influence on all the Chicago harmonica players from the late 40s on. This song was the first recording which Arnold made for VJ Records in 1955. She Fooled Me.
Once upon a time, down on 47th Street in Chicago, I met a fine chick, tried to knock off her feet, now all alone. I thought she was playing, and didn't know that I was a real sugar man. But she fooled me. Oh, she fooled me that time. I thought she was just a dumb little girl, and I'm gonna give her almost a new life. Now this same chick tried to put me on the run, cause I gave a little money, we had a little fun. Now that time I thought she didn't know that I had another girl up on the second floor. But she fooled me. Oh, that little girl fooled me that time. I thought she was just a dumb little girl that could give her almost a new life. Put me down and put me on the run. I said, look here, baby, don't play me cheap. I'll have a lot of money one day next week. But she fooled me. Oh, that little girl fooled me that time. I thought she just a dumb, stupid little girl. They're gonna give her all those things. Now when she found out what she wanted to put me down. I had holes in my clothes, my feet was on the ground. He said, look here, daddy, I'm gonna change my order. I'm gonna trade you in and get myself a brand new car. Whoa, the little girl fooled me that time. I thought she was just a dumb, stupid little fool that could get a pretty thing off of. Daddy, I'm gonna change my order. I'm gonna trade you in and get myself a brand new model. Fool me. Whoa, the little girl fooled me that time. I thought she was just a dumb, stupid little girl that could get a pretty thing off both of you.
Billy Boy Arnold, accompanied by the Aces, of whom more later. She Fooled Me. And that, incidentally, was the first R&B song that I ever recorded some 6 or 7 years later. Now, Imagine that you have available all the note-sustaining qualities of an acoustic bottleneck guitar sound. Only louder, longer, and with no need to use a bottleneck. T-Bone Walker and B.B. King long ago set the style and the standards. Fenton Robinson hears and plays it his own way, even if the influences are obvious. Don't know what love is. Fenton Robinson's been working as a regular band leader for some 22 years now. He's also a successful writer and by far the most modern performer in this series. Compare his playing, for instance, with that of Joe Willie Wilkins, who together with L.T. Lewis accompanies harmonica player Sonny Blake in this performance of a song called Bring It On Home to Me.
Baby,
A good rolling feel from Sonny Blake on harmonica, Joe Willie Wilkins guitar, and LT Lewis on drums. And today is definitely the day for harmonica players. Good rockin' Charles Edwards. He's been around Chicago playing harmonica and singing for many years now. He lives on welfare payments and whatever he can make in the Chicago blues clubs. The Aces, who back him here, have been encouraging him for some time now. The song? Don't Start Me to Talking.
Well, I'm going down the road. I've been Fannie Mae. Won't tell Fannie what I heard of. Boyfriend saying, I don't start me to talking. I'll tell everything I know. I'm gonna pick up all this in the fine. Cause somebody's got to go. Jackie Wagon, 2 hours going out of town. And get some market. Gets out on the street. Old Charles stopped. He knocked her down. He blackened her eyes. She come back home. Tell her a lot. I don't start me to talking. I tell everything I know. I'm gonna pick up all this in the fine. Cause somebody's got to go. Some money for the beauty shop. He honked his horn. He began to stop. Said, take me, baby, around the block. I'm calling the beauty shop. Why get my house started? Start me to talking. I'll tell everything I know. I'm gonna pick up all this in the fine. Cause somebody's got to go. Oh, yeah! Some money for the beauty shop. He honked his horn. She began to stop. Said, take me, baby, around the block. On the beauty shop, why get my house done? Start me to talking. I'll tell everything I know. I'm gonna bring up all the things to find. Oh, somebody got to go. Thank you.
So now it's time to see the Aces, not as a backing band, but as they really are, one of the top bands in Chicago. One of the tightest, and paradoxically, one of the loosest. The Myers brothers, Louis on guitar, Dave on bass, are both Mississippians who moved to Chicago in 1941. Louis was 12, Dave was 15. Freddie Bilo is considered by many to be the greatest Chicago R&B drummer around. When this film was made, they'd been playing together fairly regularly for 25 years.
Come on, Dave, take a look what we mean. Come on, Dave, take a look what we mean. Baby, no, want you to know, hey, baby.
Take a Little Walk by the Aces, one of the most thoroughly professional blues bands you're ever likely to hear. But then, by now we're at what one might call the better groomed, the glossier end of the business. These are no longer the blues of poverty, the blues of oppression maybe, but not the blues of poverty. Things, after all, are changing. There is now a very powerful black middle class. For them, the smoother sounding blues men, more genteel, I agree, than Booker White or Big Joe Williams, but men of quality who keep the blues right up to date. And that's what's needed, always. So we'll leave you with the man most appropriate to the occasion, Fenton Robinson. The statutory white musician, the smooth fluency of Robinson's playing, the touches of jazz improvisation, the staging. It's all real. This is the blues of today.
Somebody hold me down. I wanna call my old time used to be. Somebody hold me down, I tell you. I just wanna call my old time used to be. My woman been gone so long, yeah, and now I began to worry me. Oh, I just cry. I cry like a baby all night long. I just like a baby all night long. Oh, I need somebody. I need somebody here in my home. Up there. At that time I just didn't understand.